In this video, we will go over the initial steps to get you started with NetFlow Analyzer. Firstly, you have to configure the network devices such as firewall, router, switches, etc. to export the flows from the interfaces to NetFlow Analyzer server. All major flow formats such as NetFlow, SFlow, JFlow, IPFix, NetStream, AppFlow are supported. There are two methods to export the flows to NetFlow Analyzer server. One is exporting the flows manually, and method two is exporting the flows automatically using Network Configuration Manager add-on. Let me first demonstrate how to export the flows manually from a router. Before you configure the flow exports, please note the listener port details from NetFlow Analyzer Settings, Server Settings page. Once you have noted the listener port details, log into the router. Use Show IP Flow Export command to understand the current flow exports from this router. As you see, there are no flow exports configured at present. Let me go to configuration mode and show how to export flows. Use the command IP flow export destination. Provide the IP address of the NetFlow Analyzer server along with the listener port. Let me make sure that the flow exports are configured successfully and write the configuration. This is how you manually configure the flow exports from a router. You can also automatically export flows from multiple interfaces using the Network Configuration Manager add-on. Here is how. Go to Inventory and click Config Management tab. Click the plus icon at the top right corner. This will open the Add Device page. Enter the device IP address. Select the appropriate vendor and device template from the drop-down. Next, provide the credential details. Select the supported protocol from the drop-down. Let me use Telnet for this demo. Provide the login name, password, and other fields as displayed on the screen. Select the backup option so that the device gets backed up for any configuration changes. Click Save and Test to validate the credentials. Now, select the respective device from the list view and click Export Flow. This will list down the interfaces from the respective device. Select the interfaces that needs to be monitored. The predefined configurations for the added device should come up automatically. By clicking on Apply, we have successfully configured the flow export to NetFlow Analyzer server. Go to Inventory and select the device. Let me select the interface if index 4, for example. You will see the data of in and out traffic of this interface. You can also drill down to analyze the spike in the traffic. And that is it. Now, you are ready to start analyzing your traffic data with graphs and custom reports in NetFlow Analyzer. Thanks for watching. And for any questions, please write to us at netflowanalyzer-support@manageengine.com.